The following are screenshots from the online Fieldbus course and some videos of the interactive animations. We're currently viewing screenshots from the Fieldbus Basics section. Maybe you'll pick up a thing or two in this small sample of a huge course. For more details, see the bin95.com link in the video description area. One of the many interactive animations, this one is on D.C.S. architecture. One of the learning goals is for you to have a better understanding of selecting the right Fieldbus technology. Next, let's look at a small sample of screenshots from the Foundation Fieldbus section. In this animation from the Foundation Fieldbus section, we dive in deep, studying the digital signal, Ahhh. With clock, we get the beat down pat. The timed pulse acts as a decoder ring, cool. We even have a Fieldbus in hazardous areas section. Here are some screenshots from that section. This animation shows you how the safety monitor works with ASI protocol. In the course, you compare by alternating between the normal button and the abnormal button. There's even a Fieldbus project you're walked through, so you can experience real-world application, step by step, so you can use it as a template starting point. Oh, and of course, there's a troubleshooting section. HART protocol is one of the many popular protocols covered in this course. As it is throughout the course, real-world pictures are used so you can identify the Fieldbus technology in the workplace. PROFIBUS protocol is another popular one covered in this course. No other Fieldbus training course in the world includes all these protocols in one package. Difficult to visualize concepts like Manchester encoding are made easy with animations, as shown in this sample animation. This is what the Manchester encoded signal looks like. The dashed lines show the time slots. The clock signal is high at the start of the time slot. The data signal happens to also be high at this time. So when both signals are XORed, the resulting Manchester code is low, a zero. As an exclusive or circuits outputs 0 if both inputs are 1. ASI protocol is covered too in this course. Be sure to like and share this video with others and see the bin95.com link in the video description area for more details about this online Fieldbus course. Thanks!